Word is, that summoner's got noble blood.
I heard she's Lord Braska's daughter.
You don't say.
Lord Braska's daughter? So, is Yuna's father famous or something?
She's the daughter of High Summoner Braska. You saw his statue at the temple. Lord Braska defeated Sin 10 years ago. Yuna's the heir to a great legacy.
It's tough when your father's famous.
Huh?
Walker's a bit lacking. In the imagination department.
Huh?
Thanks, Lulu. I'll keep that in mind.
Oh yeah, you talked to Yuna yet? She had some questions for you.
I don't know who you are or where you came from.
Clothes you're wearing.
Yeah! Filthy, filthy. These won't sell. All remains not a walker.
Don't look like you got much money either.
I've no business with you. Out of my way.
Who do you think you are?
Awaka the 23rd. Merchant extraordinaire.
Awaka the who?
Don't know me? Well, not many do. Not yet.
But someday, the name of Walker will be spoken all over Spira. Say, lad, you wouldn't have a bit of gill to lend.
Guess it pays to ask, thank you kindly.
Fine seed money for the Awaka Merchant Empire.
I'm not at liberty to talk about our plan.
Restricted area. Our operation depends on this cargo.
What the heck is that?
What the heck is what?
What is this place?
The power room, like it says on the door.
Yeah, but why the big birds?
What's so strange about chocobo power?
Chocobos? Those are chocobos?
What? You've never seen a chocobo? What kind of backwater island did you come from, anyway?
Miracles and oddities were starting to become daily routine on this trip.
La 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 la.
She had some questions for you.
The wind. It's nice. You're a blitzball player, aren't you? From Xanarkin, right?
You hear that from Waka?
Mm-hmm.
Huh. Waka. Waka doesn't believe me at all.
But I believe you.
Huh?
I've heard in Xanarkin there is a great stadium, all lit up, even at night.
Huh?
Great blitzball tournaments are held there, and the stands are always full.
How do you know that?
A man named Jack told me. He was my father's guardian.
Jack. My father. His name is Jack.
Amazing! You know, our meeting like this must be the blessing of Yevon.
Sounds like him, but it can't be him.
Why not?
My old man, he died. 10 years ago, off the coast of Xanarkin.
I'm sorry.
He went out to sea for training one day, and never came back. And no one's seen him since then.
Why, that's the day that Jekt came to Spira.
But...
It's true, I first met Jekt 10 years and 3 months ago. I remember that was the day my father left. The date fits, doesn't it?
Yeah, but how would he get here?
You're here? Are you not?
Wait! Oh boy!